regarding its project status, according to NCOE-DYNDP, it is classified as under consideration, while in national permitting phase, it currently is in its environmental permitting phase, while it already has its preliminary connection terms by the local TSO. The project is fully supported by the ministry and the regulator, and it can be proven within the next time period that it increases the transmission border capacity with other member states. There are no delays regarding to its process, although the PCI status will accelerate its implementation. Next slide, please. With regards to its benefits, in terms of market integration, it provides positive benefits in socioeconomic welfare and in transmission capacity increase, as the avoided risk curtailment and risk capacity increase can be translated into proportionate cross-border capacity through existing and planned interconnectors with neighboring EU member states like Italy and Bulgaria, and also with third countries like Albania, North Macedonia and Turkey through existing interconnectors. Also, the island of Crete is enhanced as an energy hub, and through synergies with other PCI candidate projects, Southern Aegean Interconnector can achieve a transfer capacity to Cyprus of 500 megawatts, while also with Africa, with the synergy with GAP Interconnector. Also, we have within the Greek system a price differential convergence through the interconnection of small islands in Southern Aegean. In terms of security of supply, we have a fuel source diversification as RS production increase can achieve that. And also, it provides the end of energy isolation of those islands. In terms of sustainability, and according to the revised Greek NECP, the RES generation will be covering up to 60% of the energy consumption by 2030. The project hugely assists in this reform, adding almost 600 megawatts of wind power. Also, additional renewable capacity being developed throughout the Aegean Islands can be accommodated through this interconnector. Thank you.
Okay, Mr. Tsoumas, thank you very much for keeping within timeline and presenting clearly the project. Now, first, we have one comment in the chat, but first I will give floor to the National Regulatory Authority if they want to express their opinion about this project.
Yes, this is Ioannis Perpignas from the Greek NRA. This project is not included in the Greek NDP because it is under consideration status and it has no PCI label yet. With regards to the project assessment, the project complies with the PCI selection criterion regarding sustainability and security of supply. However, with regards to the project's monetized benefits and cost, and furthermore the cross-border impact of 500 megawatt, RAI is not able to assess in detail the data given in the project sheet of NCOE. Overall, RAI does not object to the inclusion of this project in the new PCI list, especially if all the PCI selection criteria are fulfilled, as the project promoter stated. Thank you very much.
Thank you to you too, Mr. Perpina. So I give floor now to the member state representative if they want to comment on this one, and then we will go to the comment in chat.
Yes, hello again. Just to say that we support this project to be included in the PCI list concerning any environmental concerns. We think that we can address them in the right time, so we are not in a position to discuss them right now. Okay, thank you.